So I'm waiting for my dad and yeah, so we can drive off. We're already almost running late.
I'm running late. I'm supposed to be there at 13 exactly.
I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make a toast cause we still alive.
Hi guys, it's Tori. Welcome back or welcome to my channel. If you're new, please don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment down below and share this video with your friends. So in today's video, I am going to write exams. Today is my first paper. I don't even know I am vlogging. It's the audacity for me. But I decided to vlog this experience because I want to try by all means to be consistent with content and whatnot. And yeah, so hopefully this video is constructive. I just woke up. I've been up literally since 2 in the morning. And then I slept at like 7:30. I slept for like 30 minutes. So it's currently 7:30. And I'm going to try to study some more. And then go take a bath, and then my dad is going to drive me to school. And yeah, so hopefully this vlog is constructive and hopefully I keep on vlogging because it's literally exam season. I can't be having the audacity to even shoot content and I should be studying. But yeah, let's see how far this vlog goes, and so stay tuned. I'm just waiting for my dad to finish up. It's currently 12:38, I think. And yeah, I'm just going to wait for him. We're supposed to leave at 1. So yeah, I'm just going to wait for him to finish up. And then in the meantime, I'm just going to try to relax, calm my nerves, and yeah, just say a prayer because yeah, God needs to take charge, okay? So yeah. And guys, by the way, I didn't mention I'm actually writing computer ethics today, and there is this one topic that's killing me. This chin doesn't look too good on this shirt, I think. Should I change it? Looks too tiny. Okay, I'll just wear it regardless. This is the chin that I'm wearing. Wearing this, it's a cross, yeah, but I don't really like how it looks. It's a little bit too small and too plain, but I think I'll go for it regardless. I don't really have time to okay, I do have time to change, but so I'm writing computer ethics today, and there is only one topic that's crazy because the entire module is small, all in all. So there's one particular topic that's insanely just difficult for me to understand right now, and yeah, I just hope he brings very few things on that topic. The rest of the things from the other topics, and we got this. But then all in all, God's got us, so we got this. To my friends, my classmates, we got this, okay? We got this.
12 seconds later. I want the good life.
Few moments later.
So it's currently 1 exactly, and my dad is not yet done. I'm starting to get worried because I'm supposed to be on campus at like 1. So the latest I could be there is like 1:30, and now I'm worried. It's going to take us like 30 minutes to drive to campus because I'm writing for medical. So I'm like, let's go for him right now.
I'm running late. I'm supposed to be there at 13 exactly.
It's for the vlog. For the vlog, guys, say hi to my sister.
Hi, guys.
She was giving me a kiss. She was giving me a kiss for good luck.
是啊
First paper. I look excited right now, but I'm just excited for the vlog. The paper was pretty confusing for me personally because I knew some things, but then the things that I didn't know for real. So yeah, I'm looking around because I'm vlogging and I don't want people to look at me. So I'm currently at the mall right now. I'm waiting for my dad to get something, then we're going to another mall where I can get pie because I have two papers tomorrow. So yeah, I need to carry my lunch and I obviously won't be able to make food, so I'm going to get by from there so that I can carry it tomorrow morning. So we're finally at the mall. It's lucky frustrating that we have to make these many stops, honestly, because I literally have like a few hours to sleep and I have to wake up and study because I'm doing two subjects tomorrow, as I said earlier on. So it's like lucky frustrating, but then we have to. Okay, my dad is still looking for what he's looking for, then when he comes back I am going to go to Roman's Pizza Place and get my pizza pie. That's my current situation. I'm low-key frustrated and tired just thinking about tomorrow, honestly. Like, two modules in one day is crazy, but hey, we keep the faith. God's got us, so we got this.
Day two.
Good morning, guys. It's Tori again, and today's day two. It's currently 5:30. I'm going to take a bath. I've been up since midnight and I am exhausted, but yeah, I just said my prayer and I keep the faith that today is going to be better because God's got us. So yeah, I'm going to take a bath and I'll see you guys later. Okay, so I just took a shower, I said my prayer, and I'm about to leave right now. It's currently 6:30, so I hope we don't run into traffic. I'm hoping and praying that we make it to campus by 7 so that I could have enough time to just relax myself and talk to my friends. And yeah, I'll see you guys on campus. Okay, guys, so I'm waiting for my dad and yeah, so we could drive off. We're already almost running late because I know we're going to like find traffic somewhere along the road and it's like 6:40 now, so that just makes me really sad because I was hoping to make it to camp by 7 hours exactly, but hey, let's see. In the meantime, life update, I'm in a state of panic. I'm smiling right now, but I genuinely am. I just said my prayer. And yeah, I hope we got this. We got this.
So this was at 7 a.m. and I realized that our exam was actually not at 8, but at 9. So I was early by an hour, but hey, yeah.
Hi guys, so I'm back from writing my paper, and two papers actually, and it went really well. I didn't vlog much today because I was literally trying to prepare for my second paper and my first paper, which I started panicking for in the morning. I don't know why, but today went really well. My second paper went really well, which was e-commerce, and I'm so grateful to God. I just pray that the markers be lenient on me and my classmates because we genuinely did putting our very best. So yeah, I'm currently home. I'm going to take a bath, change, take a nap, and then I will take a nap and then wake up probably at midnight and start to do more work. I didn't vlog anything today because I was in a state of panic. I didn't even vlog my friends, and I had such a good time with my friends, so just like studying together. The conversations that we had in between were nice, and sadly I didn't capture that part, but hopefully tomorrow I managed to capture some parts on campus and make this vlog more lively and productive, and hopefully you guys see my friends. And that's pretty much it today. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Day 3.
Okay, good morning guys. Today is day 3, my second final paper, and it's mathematics. I'm so nervous because math is not really my thing, but once again, we keep the faith. We got this because God got us. And I've been up literally since midnight again. And yeah, just trying to do math and everything else. I'm supposed to be leaving in like 10 minutes. Yeah, I'm waiting for my dad. Hopefully I get content on campus today, and hopefully I get to put some of my friends in the vlog, or at least shoot part of today on campus, which I highly doubt I will because of the pressure that comes with just being in the environment. But yeah, wish me luck. So I had to change my outfit for today because it's cold, so I couldn't really wear what I planned on wearing, and I decided to wear these jeans that are warmer and this turtleneck because yeah, it's warmer and it's cold today. So yeah. So when I got into the car, I realized that I hadn't said my daily prayer, and I had to pause and say a prayer.
You don't touch a thing. I will go. Okay, so I'm back. I'm from writing math. I'm so tired. I'm hungry because I literally haven't eaten since yesterday. Like since the lunch I had on campus, I literally haven't had anything to eat till today. And I am starving. It's currently 1 p.m. and nobody was home, so this is when I'm having lunch prepared because my mom just came back from where she went, and me and my dad just arrived from me writing exams and my dad picking me up. And yeah, so right now I'm going to try to wait for food, or maybe I'll just sleep in the process. But yeah, math was, I don't know how math was actually, you guys. Ugh, math is not my thing, and I'm just out here trying to survive and making it to year 3. Anyway, I'll see you guys when I've probably eaten and I'm more energetic than this, but yeah.
Day 4.
Hi guys, so I just finished with finals today, and I just came back from campus right now. I just pray to God that the results bring a smile on my face as they come out. And yeah, I'm going to end this vlog here. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment down below. You guys stopped commenting for some funny reason, and it's hurtful because I'm like, guys, why aren't you commenting? But you guys should start commenting again. I need to know your comments. I need to know your views. Come on now, give me views, guys. Give me views. And watch my videos and share. It's sad. I'm making content that you guys can watch, but you're not watching, you're not sharing, you're not liking, you're not commenting. But the subscriber count is increasing, which I'm so grateful for. I'm grateful that I'm growing subscriber-wise, but I just feel like you guys are not viewing my content. So, hey, start viewing my content, start sharing, start liking, start subscribing. I can't wait to shoot content. I can't wait to just be more interactive and be more consistent. And that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment, and share. And have